Funk is the perfect word.
I know.
For that, right?
Like, I have an excellent vocabulary.
Hi guys, this is Play It Again. I am Ginger.
And I am Mike.
And I don't know if you can hear them, but there's toucans back there in those trees somewhere.
Special guest stars.
Yes. So when the song comes on, I guess we'll have to mute those. But mm-hmm. For now, enjoy the sound of toucans. They're my favorite bird. Anyway, so our friend Harold tweeted out to us on Twitter a couple of days ago and tagged us that The Warning had a new song coming out. Burnout?
Seems they always have a new song coming out.
Well,
that's a good thing.
For real. But I think it's like a new album, right?
Mm-hmm.
So and those gals are on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I replied to Harold and I said, these gals don't miss, and it's absolutely true.
Las chicas.
Las chicas. Indeed. Ready?
Si.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Or hold on to your butt.
Receiving end of that message.
No.
harsh girls.
Oh, but probably warranted.
Oh.
Okay.
There are people that deserve it.
That put me in serious mind of the Black Keys.
Mm-hmm.
Had a really strong Black Keys vibe to that.
Yeah, yeah, I see what you mean.
Music composition, right?
Yeah.
Which is, that's a high compliment because they have a really good kind of edgy sound that I enjoy quite mm-hmm. a bit. But throw those, the female vocal on that, and it just gives it that extra edge. Oh, I loved that. That was so freaking good. This whole new album is just blowing me away.
I don't think I've heard anything from them ever that I didn't like.
No.
So.
No. But I mean, the older stuff was more kind of straight up rock.
Mm-hmm.
But this album, they're kind of expanding out to... And
get a little funkier. And,
yeah. Funk is the perfect word.
I know.
For that, right?
Like, I have an excellent vocabulary.
I mean, he's right. But my point is that funk is the added factor on this new album kind of amps it up. It's really friggin' good. Oh my goodness. Okay. So, anyway, my toucans are calling me. And in the meantime, though, I don't know about you, but I'm going to play that again.